suspect to the sewer department.
Not even this damned wall. Dear heart, these could have been my highlight through the entire scene. What on earth are they doing here? You must understand I didn't come forward about what I saw because there wasn't much to tell.
Mr. Terry, importuning means prison. With all due respect, you're protecting yourself.
The police aren't interested in you, are they, Inspector? Three young women have been murdered. The man you bumped into may have killed them. He could kill again. You need to tell the police what you saw.
I give evidence, my career will be over.
This man, so what was he wearing?
Does this jog your memory? Did he have a limp?
I honestly can't remember.
Could you pick him out of an identity parade?
I'm not sure.
Mr. Terry, you were seen in the vicinity of the crime, covered in the victim's blood. You're not only a witness, you're a possible suspect. If it's not this man, it must have been you. It's just you take another look.
Perhaps. It could be.
Do you have somewhere I can examine the jacket you wore that night?
This is the work of eternal darkness. Turn the light out.
How did you do that?
Luminol. Reacts with the iron stored in red blood cells.
Well, I guess Terry needs to get himself a better laundry service, doesn't he?
Turn the light on. Trigger button's still there. But it's new, sewn with a different thread.
Well, what do you know?
I could see what you were doing. You intimidated him. He'd say anything to save his own skin.
And at last we have a witness.
There's a suspect too. You just said it yourself.
I said what needed to be said. I'm charging Ziegler. That's an end to it.
You can't.
I'm sorry.
Terry replaced the jigger button in this suit. He lost one. We found one. If the blood on this is the same as the victim's...
No murders have been committed since Ziegler was taken into custody. If I release him, he'll kill again.
Dropping guard.
And I can't live through that.
He's dropping the other guy's guard.
Wilfred Ziegler, I'm charging you with the murders of Mary Williams, Iris Radcliffe from William Gray. Do you wish to say anything in answer to the charge? You're not obliged to say anything unless you wish to do so, but whatever you say, please.
I still love it, the murder was a female. That'd be great. That'd be hilarious.
Yeah, women don't usually murder women like that.
The gas mask.
I mean, they poison them or do some way of doing it when they're jealous.
No, no. Where's the net for us? The gold, I thought it was the gold burner.
Swing drains.
You need to get along the way. It won't come down.
Sit down. We've been working up the detail of this owl bust.
Yes, sir.
Boys, also, what's next?
I mean, boys, shut up. Ah! Ah!
Is he dead?
Yes.
Yeah, he said he would be dead.
Slit his wrist.
Which means he didn't do it himself.
Of course not.
Well, he's acting now. He's bloody good.
They're looking at him like, seriously.
Leave it. I need that time.
they keep touching stuff?
They haven't trained them right.
On the right side of the head, traces of stage makeup, the right earlobe and the upper right neck, wounds to the left and right wrists, severing the arteries.